What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to reset your Twitch password if you forgot it. Maybe you simply forgot your Twitch password, or maybe someone broke into your Twitch account. No matter the reason, it's important for you to reset your Twitch password and get your account fully under your control as soon as possible. The process for resetting your Twitch password is the same whether you do it through the Twitch app or the Twitch website. One thing to keep in mind when setting a new Twitch password is that your new password must be at least 8 characters long. Now let's walk through the steps to reset your Twitch password. Step 1. Either open the Twitch app or open a web browser and navigate to www.twitch.tv. In this video, I'll go through this process on a web browser, but the steps in either place will be exactly the same. Click Login. You'll be prompted for your Twitch username and password. Step 2. Click Trouble Logging In. You'll be prompted to enter either the email address or phone number associated with your Twitch account. Enter that information and then click Continue. You'll be prompted to enter your Twitch username. If you don't know your Twitch username, you can click I don't know my username to have your Twitch username sent to the email address associated with your Twitch account. Step 3. Enter your Twitch username and then click Send me my password reset link. A message telling you to check your email and click the password reset link Twitch just sent you is displayed. Step 4. Open the email account associated with your Twitch account and then open the email from Twitch with a subject line of your Twitch password. Click the Reset Your Password link in this email. The Twitch Set New Password screen is shown. Note that resetting your Twitch password will invalidate your Twitch stream keys, so you'll need to update those on any systems or services where you currently have them plugged in. If you need help finding your Twitch stream key, I'll link to my video that will show you how to get it in this video's description. Step 5. Enter what you want to be your new Twitch password in the two fields on this screen. As a reminder, your Twitch password must be at least 8 characters long. Click Set Password after entering your new Twitch password. You'll be routed back to the Twitch home screen where you can now log in with your new Twitch password. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.